Mark Henderson dawdles up the street to the greengrocer. He stops and looks in the window. He fidgets with a $5 note in his pocket. His ears ring with his mother's voice.
Mark, buy one bunch of celery and bring it straight home and don't eat any of it.
He can't do it. He loves celery and knows that if he buys it, he's going to have to eat it. He bolts into the store, grabs the celery and pays it. He starts to run home and then stops. If he eats one stalk of celery, his mum might know. Just one, just one.